So guys, welcome to new vlog episode, and this time we're going to have a short recap of all the amazing things that's happened in HITIO Gym the last quarter. So let's have a look. So, the last quarter in HITIO Gym, we had a lot of exciting things happening. So that's why I thought it would be a great idea to have a recap of what's actually happened. Because this year started really good. We hired a new team member to the team in London, and that's Andrew, and he's the international sales and marketing director. And he's an amazing guy with 20 years experience from the business, been a great addition, and he's already made a lot of things happening. And that actually helped us because in February we had the first Discovery Day in Oslo with a great franchise team that was coming here to look at all the gyms, hear the presentations, and they were also presenting to us their plans for developing HITIO Gym in London. So that was an amazing day, and that, of course, as you've seen before, that resulted in the first franchise agreement from London. The great thing is that we also have a location, and we are in the last stages of getting that location ready. So hopefully soon we can announce where that location will be. So that's going to be great. Also, already in March, the month after, we got even one more franchisee coming to Oslo, and we had 2 days with a great gym tour where we took the franchisee to 8 different gyms here in Norway. Of course, we did the presentations and everything, and it was amazing. That actually resulted in 2 new franchise agreements. And that's one for London and one for Kent, right outside London. And there also, we have 2 locations ready. We are working in the last stages of getting those locations signed, and then we can hopefully reach out to you and announce where that is going to be. But over the next several months, we're opening 3 gyms at least in London and Kent. So that's amazing. Of course, as we talked about before, we also have the Tavira opening. Tavira in Portugal. We have Per Arne, he's a Norwegian. He's starting the first gym in Portugal. And that's now way under construction. They have great progress. It's soon going to be finished. And we're going to start the pre-sale there, the marketing. It's going to be started on April the 8th. So you're going to have going to see more of that. And we also have the opening date, which will be May 29th. So the team from Norway, we're going to down to Tavira at that time, and we're going to take part in that opening. So, and if some of you want to come down there and join us on the opening, you are welcome to do that. Tavira is an amazing place to have a vacation and have a good time. We also had Fredrik, my business partner, and me. We also went to Stockholm a couple of months ago, and mainly for improve our fighter sport business, and that was also a great trip. We had several meetings. We had also meetings with potential HITIO Gym franchisees for Sweden. So we're not going to talk too much about that now, because very soon something is going to be announced there. But the trip was great. We had great meetings. We also had some fun, and we also had, of course, working out and doing other things outside of business. So a lot of great things happening. There's great progress. You are going to see in the near future a lot of more things coming up. We are also coming to the International Franchise Show in London. It's going to be on April 5th and 6th, and we're going to have a great stand there. Our whole team, 6 people, is going to be on the stand for 2 days, and we're going to talk to a lot of new potential franchisees. And if you want to join us there, have a meeting, just have a chat, you are very much welcome to come to the London International Franchise Show. And also our CEO, Mark Chambers, he's actually going to be one of the speakers at that franchise show. So that's going to be something to listen to. So if you want to come, you are welcome. A lot of great things are happening. A lot of progress. We are starting several new gyms in the last over the last next month, and we're going to of course show you that, and we're going to show them the progress. I think that's most of it for now, of course we're going to get back next Thursday with new exciting things to come. So I hope you are watching us on this vlog channel. And remember to subscribe and push the notification button. Riding on the dizzying heights.